up?
How's it going?
Good, you?
Good.
Happy Monday?
Happy Monday. Did you get a good one?
It was pretty good. Did you have a good weekend?
Yeah. It's big out there today. Big, windy, drifty. I don't know if you can tell, but it's drifting to the south.
Right.
So if you're to go out there, and if you make it out there, you're going to be like down at the pier in 4 or 5 minutes. All right, I got to go get these dogs ready. Steven, have a good morning. See hello everybody on there.
Will do.
We'll see you. Steven, this is Noah. We're going to record the podcast, okay?
Come here. Okay.
Do you want to do a real podcast?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Okay. So we're going to do an Ask Me Anything with you, okay? I'm going to ask you a question. What is your favorite color?
Pink. I don't want to do the podcast.
Wait, you're going to quit mid-podcast?
No.
Do you want me to throw you around like this?
Yeah.
Yep. That's it for the podcast.
Let's do it, dude. See
you. Hello,
everybody.
So glad to see.
Jacob.
Steven.
How was your run?
Good.
How'd you do?
Good. 716. Nice action out there.
Would you surf in these waves?
Yeah.
You would?
Yeah. You can see it's a little... Oh! You did not get worried. You did not get worried. I wasn't worried about your camera. I was worried about my coffee. You should just give a bag of coffee to everybody that comes up to you. We're going to do the podcast tomorrow with David, and then we'll be good to go.
I will see you in a bit.
Insight into our website traffic here. The biggest thing I'm doing right now on Facebook are the little short videos.
It's still running somewhere out there in the internet world, which would hopefully lead to.
What is it on-site monetized for clicks to? Yeah, repurpose content.
That is sitting on him, and he's waiting, primarily he's waiting to put that on his priority list until the coffee book is completed.
Right. And we'll catch up later. Thank you guys. Bye.
Bye.
Like, you know what? Actually, I probably need to get that wristband now.
What?
That's the, I have to now.
I
have to get it.
I did it.
You pushed me over the edge by bringing that in.
How'd surfing go?
It was actually pretty big, so she got really nervous.
Oh, really?
She was just like holding on to me the whole time. So, and we did that for maybe 5 minutes. And then I brought the board back to the beach, and then we just ran and played in the water.
So nice. She loved.
There's also a smell that comes off the air, too. Have you noticed that?
From this stuff?
Yeah. I love how we all feel like we're going to get yelled at around there. Maybe they're all like aliens or something.
I guess with Kevin.
Okay.
At Seagull. Kevin worked at Seagull.
Oh, okay.
Chicken Caesar. A little boring though.
Yeah, alright. Because it's something I'll bring up like during the quick podcast here with David, but like what she did was absolutely unimaginable. I'm a Harriet Tubman fan. She's got the truth. Walking up and down. Juno Beach, get that sign.
No, it's so shaky.
We're gonna do a podcast here in about an hour. Do you have a question that you would like us to answer?
Pennsylvania just passed the Medical Marijuana Act.
Yep.
And I wanted to hear your guys' opinion on where you see this going.
I will be sure to include that, number one fan. I lost my hair, and you have a full head of hair.
We need to just make this podcast number two.
Yeah, you need to fly down here.
The last podcast I did was a pretty big hit, right? Jake, define this water bottle. You realize you have no legal limit to put me on any of this right now, right?
I did until you said that. Stephen Hawking? Smartest guy on the planet right now.
And that's debatable.
I would like you to debate him.
I'm not going to debate him. I'm a moron.
Do you ever hear the term, with friends like these, who needs enemies? It's a story of my life. All right, well, you need to come see the new office sometime soon. And debate me right here, where our setup is. We can debate right there. All right, I got some work to do.
Don't lie to me.
Do I have your permission to use any of this in the podcast?
No, absolutely not.
You said yes. That means yes. Bye, Dishner.
Always. The whole thing?
You can't tighten the Joby legs or joints. We'll see ya.
Where are you going?
Get a cup of coffee. Yeah, I kissed my coworker. Pine shots anywhere, you can see my bald ring.
Those are the best ones.
Like Steven, get him in here. You know, bait. The internet guy. Okay, so hang out. A bunch of beers out there.
Bring him.
Well, you like him?
Yeah.
The dad pitch?
Yep.
Yep.
You both. He's just vermin.
Hey. I don't turn
you take
down
a buck anywhere you get a buck.
I don't turn down anybody's money.
If you want to win a bag of organic coffee, absolutely free, I'll send it directly to you. Put in a question down below. If it has to do about Canada, great. If it doesn't, great. And if we answer it, even better, because you get a bag of coffee. So,
boom.
Canada, who just recently had elections, too.
It's true.
And they don't have a president. Is it a president?
No,
a prime minister.
It's called a prime minister.
How does that operate?
Well, actually, the head of state, interestingly enough, is the governor general. It's not even the prime minister. And the governor general is appointed by the queen, little known thing. We have a president here in the U.S. that's elected independently. The prime minister is not elected as the prime minister. The person is just the head of the party.
Gotcha. Would you classify it as being like laid back, more laid back?
It's probably, yes, it would be more laid back.
Gotcha. But there are some extreme parties, correct?
Not as much as I would say here.
Gotcha. Okay. I think we lost our video there. There's no more cameras right there. The burgers are trivial, like greasy burger, doesn't feel. When I was eating all that stuff, it was good throughout. But...
clap, clap, take us off. Perfect.
I have a daughter who's 3 and a half who likes Katy Perry. I can roll with it.
Me too.
I can roll with it.
Everyone talks about it.
So I'm gonna pull you guys aside right here. Steven told me I need to be talking to the camera. But it's so weird just talking to the circle in here. So I have a hack that I'm gonna fix it with. There we go. I'm looking right in there. So much easier. Found out that the audio of the podcast that we shot is garbled and is unusable. What do we do?